we're in Norway, and there's a building with grass on the roof. So this is also Norway. On the right is Akershus, which is a character lunch, breakfast, and dinner, I think, where you get to meet the princesses. And right back here in the back of Norway is Frozen Ever After, which we have a fast pass for. We got a fast pass. Fast pass. Frozen Ever After in Norway. Pretty cool. 2 for $40. Into something?
Yeah, you like unvelcro it?
Yeah.
Are you videoing?
Yeah.
And it becomes this little nugget.
It's cute. That is cute. How much are those?
Probably expensive. $29.95.
Oh, that's a bargain. Let's get two. I like it. They are cute. This is the gift shop after you get off of the Frozen Everly After. Everly After? Yeah, that. Ever After run. Would you like some Olaf plush? We're running a little bit low, but we've got some on order. There's seven spelled wrong. Some people call it Sven.
Maybe
so. That's what I'm talking about. Right there.